Here we go.
It's the place fun never ends. Take your pick and click. Ned and Friends.
Welcome to Ned Shorts.
Hey, Ned. What's shaped like a circle, goes around and around, and is a whole lot of fun?
Well, yeah, but that's not quite what I'm looking for.
Think bigger.
No, I'll give you a clue. You may have ridden on one at a carnival or an amusement park.
Ned knows. How about you?
That's right. Today, we're going to talk about some fascinating Ferris wheels.
Where should we start, Ned?
You're right. The beginning is always a good place to start.
That means we have to go all the way back to the year 1893 and a man named George Washington.
No, Ned, not that George Washington.
I'm talking about the inventor of the very first Ferris wheel, George Washington Gale Ferris Jr.
But why did he make it?
A giant spinning wheel with chairs?
Sounds crazy.
Well, the first Ferris wheel was built in Chicago, Illinois, in the United States, for the same reason that the Eiffel Tower was built in Paris, France, as a monument for that year's World's Fair. In fact, there was a challenge issued to engineers all across America to create something original, daring, and unique. Something more impressive than the Eiffel Tower.
And voila, the Ferris wheel was born.
Nowadays, you can find them all over the world and of all different sizes. Small ones at traveling carnivals and state fairs, bigger versions at amusement parks, and there are some absolutely enormous wheels that serve as popular tourist destinations in some of the world's most famous cities.
Well, Ferris's wheel could carry over 2,000 people at once and stood 264 feet tall.
Yeah, and back then that was huge, but it is nothing compared to some of the giants around today. Once they get this big, many call them observation wheels because of the amazing views from the top. But either way, let's take a look at some of the world's biggest wheels. One of the most famous is the London Eye. Built in London, England in the year 2000, it is Europe's tallest observation wheel at 443 feet tall. That is almost 1.5 football fields in the air. Next up is the High Roller. This wheel is 550 feet tall and resides in Las Vegas, Nevada in the United States. It has 28 cabins that hold 40 people each, so that means it can carry...
That's right, 1,120 riders at once.
It is over twice as tall as the original Ferris wheel and is currently the tallest one in the world. But it will soon be passed when they finish building the Dubai Eye in the UAE.
It has been under construction for almost 6 years,
but it's anticipated to be a whopping 700 feet tall. And to bring it full circle, the Dubai Eye is being built as a monument for the upcoming World's Fair.
Truly.
And you know, every time I see a Ferris wheel, it reminds me of how important it is to encourage others. Because sometimes we feel like we're on top of everything, and sometimes we feel pretty low. But when we encourage others, we can lift them right back up again. So next time you're feeling on top, find someone who might be feeling on the bottom and lift them up. Thanks for riding with us today. Make sure to click like and subscribe and check out our other videos for more yo-yo fun and Ned shorts to help grow yo-yo brain.